Today, 16 Lab is pleased to announce its new ring. Compared with prototype announced last year, the ring is 30% narrower. The software has also evolved. In general, your movements are displayed in real time. Ordinary gesture controllers project 3D movements onto 2D and then process the projected shadow. Ours is different. The user's 3D movements are captured as is in 3D. We are thinking about using it as a payment execution key. Remember the look of the opening screen on an Android smartphone? It unlocks when you trace the 9 dots in a single stroke. You can understand how that would work in 3D version. Naturally, you can operate TV and various consumer electronics with just teeny flick on the fingertip. You can get a vibrating alert for incoming calls, emails, and also various kinds of messages. One of our greatest strengths is awesome accuracy of the gesture controller. We wrote the firmware from scratch on our own, so it also works for industrial applications, including medical equipment sector. Another strength is that we are expecting the ultra-low power consumption. We used advanced low-power designs in both firmware and hardware. Safety first. Safety first is our principle and our overarching development policy. Laptop battery fires became a very big issue in 2006. Compared with ordinary mobile devices, wearables require a much higher level of safety engineering. By creating proprietary design for nearly all key components, we aim for very safe and very small ring. The parts are quite expensive, but we believe that they are needed for any wearable product. We want to earn the world's trust by honestly devoting ourselves to safety first.
During the design of this ring, we faced a unique challenge of folding our electronics inside the ring. We solved this by a combination of bends and folds. We call this the origami technology. We managed to implement a wireless charging system inside this ring. This allows us to eliminate the need for a charging terminal, thus even further reducing the size of the ring.
Design は機能と美しさがなければいけません。人間工学的なアプローチで部品の最適レイアウトを図ったのがこのデザインです。多数のプロトタイプモデルを作り、最もフィットするデザインを心がけました。内径側は非常に高価で加工が難しい素材のチタンです。アレルギー対策を考えて採用しております。腕時計メーカーの最高級ブランドを手掛けている金属加工メーカーとの協力により、世界最高水準の技術を用い身につけるものとしてのこの美しさを実現しております。
We believe our ring is capable for so much more. To support this, we are releasing an SDK to developers around the world. We are quite excited by what designers around the world can come up with. To support this, we are shipping an SDK along with the product to see truly what our device can do. The technology developed for this ring can be embedded in other devices. As such, we are supplying our technology to many luxury fashion brands around the world. We believe that having many connected wearables is better than one. This is an ultra-compact communications module of 8x8mm. It depends on the battery capacity, but it can be used continuously for 1 week up to 1 month, thanks to our ultra-low power consumption technology.
A year and a half ago, we received the offer of joint development from Alps Electronic after they saw our demo. After we showed our first working prototype last year, we received a significant number of technical cooperation offers. As a result, we have built a development consortium of engineering partners with world-class technology in all technology areas. Similarly, we received offers of business partnerships and alliances from leading companies in nearly all industries. The computer industry is now in a period of structural change. Let us join with all of you from around the world and go forward to create this new era.